वेलकम फ्रेंड्स टू माय चैनल माल रामनगर इंडियन फूड। दिस इज माय ऑनलाइन क्लास नंबर 291। दिस इज इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज क्लास एंड द चैप्टर इज नाउन। एज यू नो नाउन मींस नेमिंग वर्ड्स व्हिच एक्सप्रेस एनी नेम। ओके, नाउन मींस नेमिंग वर्ड व्हिच एक्सप्रेस एनी नेम। सो व्हाट यू हैव टू डू हियर, यू हैव टू स्टार्ट द नाउन और नेमिंग वर्ड इन ईच सेंटेंस। हियर यू कैन सी देयर आर सम सेंटेंस and in each sentence you have to circle the noun or naming words. Let's start. A. He likes to eat ice cream. Ice cream naming word or noun, circle it. My mother cooks. Mother. I like mango. They saw tiger in the zoo. Tiger, zoo. His friend loves reading books. Friend, books. Monkeys are jumping on trees. Monkeys, trees. The boy took the ball. Boy, ball. Pooja is going to a supermarket. Pooja, supermarket. Let's revise. He likes to eat ice cream. Ice cream. My mother cooks. Mother. I like mango. Mango. They saw tiger in the zoo. Tiger and zoo. His friend loves reading books. Friend, books. Monkeys are jumping on trees. Monkeys, trees. The boy took the ball. Boy, ball. Pooja is going to a supermarket. Pooja, supermarket. So now you can understand what are nouns. Nouns are naming words. That means it's a part of speech which express any name. Okay? Noun is such a part of speech which express any name. They are called noun. We have practiced some noun. In this question, you have circled the noun or naming word in each sentence. Okay. So, ask your parents or teacher to give you more and more sentence like this and you will circle the noun. In this way, you will learn the noun very quickly and easily. I hope you have liked this video, so please give a like and share it. And the students who have not subscribed my channel yet, please subscribe it. And who have already subscribed my channel, please stay tuned with my channel. Thank you all of you. Thank you for watching.